On September 3rd, Rajiv Tyagi shared a video and claimed that this video is of Mandsaur police and that the police is firing at the farmers who are protesting against the government. Later, the video went viral with similar captions. In the video, it can be seen and heard that the farmers are shouting few slogans and police is firing at them. Two men were shown dead and being carried up on stretchers. When we investigated, it was found that this video is from Khunti, Jharkhand and not from Mandsaur. In real, the Khunti police was doing mock drills and the same was announced on loudspeaker in the end of the video. We also found similar mock drills video on YouTube. However, we must mention that five farmers were dead in a police firing at Mandsaur in the year 2017, but the video shown has no connection to that case.